Here we are. Excellent. We are live. We're alive. Ooh. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our another Sunday Live, but it's not just a regular Sunday Live. It's a time where we're premiering a very important project that I've been working on with 8 other artists. We've all been working hard on this for the past 3 weeks. It's an epic collaboration for COVID-19 quarantine, to keep you all entertained and to remind you that we're all human beings and that we all can come together in times of crisis, even if it means long distance, even if it means over internet, but we can still do this and we can still stay well and be safe and still have fun, right? So you guys, if you're just logged in, the link below will take you to our premiere. It's happening right now, so don't miss it. Go and, you know, enjoy it. Be the first one to see it. Why not? I love being the first to see something. So it's live right now, and I will tell you who was in this project. We had 8 amazing international artists. So we had Giselle Tavelson, Amy Serrano, Matt Bell, Sarah Pink Violin, Sarah Charnas, Michelle Winters, well, myself, I was in it, Emer Kinsella, she's a composer from LA. Yeah, like, I hope I'm not missing anybody because I've been so crazy. We have Tanya Cracknell, Tanya, the grand violinist. She's amazing. Everybody has been so great. And thank you guys so much for submitting to this project and putting in extra time and work and care into recording your video, recording your sound, and, you know, just doing this, just being a part of it is really important to me. And I think to everyone who's watching. So go ahead, guys. The first link, right in the description above or below, depends where you're watching. First link in the description above me in Facebook, below me in Instagram and YouTube. Go ahead and please enjoy the project. Meanwhile, what I'd like you to do is I'm going to start playing the song right now. And if you recognize it from like the first 2 notes, please write in the comments the name of the song. Okay, it's a really famous one. And I hope you like what we did with it. So go ahead, listen, and write your comments below. Thank you. So did you guys guess what the song was that we're premiering with the 8 other epic international artists on my YouTube right now? If you did, please write in the comments, hey Fred and hi Brian, did you recognize the song? Tell me if you did, it's a really famous one. So I don't believe you if you don't know it, so you know it. I know you know it. You guys, go ahead, there's a first link in the description, is to our premiere. We are premiering an epic video right now, a collaboration with 8 amazing performers. So I played this by myself right now, but if you listen to all of us play, we're all different, and that's what makes this so special, is that no matter where we are, what we're doing, like miles apart, we can still be ourselves and together, right? So the very last piece of that, Matt Bell did an epic solo on that. I kind of improvised right now, so, you know. But Matt did such an amazing job on this. So, like, you have to go listen to it. It's fantastic. Like, I love it. I just love it. Hey, Patrick, how you doing? So, you guys, go ahead and please check out our premiere. It's happening right now. It just premiered. So, like, okay, so 12 o'clock. It's been 10 minutes already passed. That means it premiered exactly 7 minutes ago. Go ahead, you guys, watch it. This is the big one that you've been waiting for, that I've been telling you about for these past 3 weeks. Hey, Byron, thanks. Thank you so much. Well, if you think that was great, go click our premiere link in my description right here, because I'm playing this with 8 other artists on the video there. You want to watch that. You want to enjoy that, because they're all amazing. It's going to, you know, just, it's going to be really great. Thank you, Brian. Thank you. All right. So, what I wanted to also play today for you guys, we had a request. I don't quite remember who requested it. I'm just trying to remember the songs so I don't forget to play them for you guys. So we had a request of Metallica's Nothing Else Matters, and I promised that I would cover it today. So here we go. While you guys go check out the premiere. And here we go. Thank you. that was Metallica. Maybe we'll do another collaborative project on that one. That's a pretty cool song. So, like, anything but Metallica is just great. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, Arthur. Arthur says, beautiful job, Vera. You are so talented. Oh, thank you. You're incredible. Thank you, Craig. David said, David is watching. Hey, David. Murray, very best wishes. You too, Murray. The premiere of our video just happened at 12 o'clock. So go to the first link in my description and watch it. Okay? Don't miss it. This is a video covering famous song. Who of you guys knows which song? I just played it. And if you watch the premiere, then you'll definitely know. So famous song by John Lennon. So tell me how you liked the video. Tell me how you liked it that we featured all different styles in our performance. And there are 8 artists and they're all amazing. Anywhere from pop to rock and metal. And it was so cool. Just putting it together was really great. It was a lot of work, right? We had to send back and forth files and everything, but it was totally worth it. I'm really happy with how it came out. So I hope you guys like it too. Let us know how you do, okay? So John says, thanks so much for playing Nothing Else Matters. Oh, thank you, John. I played along with you on my acoustic guitar. You're amazing. Oh, thank you so much, John. Thank you. So was it you who asked me to play that one or was it somebody else? Because it was a request. I think it was, it might have been John actually. Yeah. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah. So, I'm glad I did a good job. Thanks. I basically like, this is one of those songs that it just grows as as you go deeper into it. And then you can just do so much improv on it. I love that. I totally love it. Okay. Well, I love Metallica. You guys know I played the Master of Puppets the other day and it was really fun. anything by them released. And this show in this song is showing that they also have sort of like a lyrical side to their music, that metal doesn't necessarily have to be head banging and face melting solos. Metal could also be very central and orchestral and symphonic and yeah, cinematic too. Generally, I think there's no such thing. Oh, thank you, John. I'm so glad it was you. I'm so glad that you liked it. Thank you, Vera. Thank you, David. Guys, go ahead and do my link on YouTube. Right now, as we speak, I've just premiered a big video with me and 8 other artists from all over the place. We have Tanya from UK. We have Amy Serrano. She's in the US. A lot of them are in the US, but they're from other places in the world too. We have Matt Bell, violinist. We have Sarah Charnas, who plays with the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Well, when we're not quarantined, obviously. We have Michelle Winters, who's from Atlanta. And I hope I'm not missing anybody. Emer Kinzela from LA, actually. She's a composer in there. And I hope I'm not missing anybody else. Giselle Tavelson. Everybody who's participated has been so great. Chantal, the little harpist. She's been so great. She actually played through most of the recording on her harp, accompanying all everybody else, right? You guys have to check it out. This has been so amazing. And I just want you to see it. I'm so happy that you get to experience this with us. So we just wanted to remind you that even if in the difficult times like these, where we're mostly stressed out, quarantined, and, you know, having crazy thoughts in our head about how our lives are going to unfold after this, but we can still come together, appreciate the beauty of music, and relax and enjoy, right? So music, I think, is the ultimate sort of elixir for everything. Like, whatever I feel, I express it in my music. And I think that's really healthy, and it's really just good for everyone to heal the world through the music, right? Here's another one of my favorite songs. It's probably Heal the World by Michael Jackson when it comes to things like that. Yeah. So what else? I know some people are going to cover Hallelujah. I know about a few projects. I'm actually working on a few projects, you guys. This is not the last one. This is the first of the series, right? I'm also working on something for my own music video, for my original song regarding this kind of stage in our lives. And maybe I'll do something a little bit more metal for the next cover with other artists. That'll be so cool because they're all so amazing. I've lately been interviewing people like Ernesto. Ernesto Lago was in my podcast yesterday and we already published it. So go check it out at virbomeka.com/podcast or subscribe with us on iTunes or Apple Podcasts. It's Musician Today. podcast, Fear Bermenko. You'll see my face in a red shirt, you know, red dress. You'll see it. You'll recognize it. So subscribe. We had Ernesto. He's so great. Thank you so much for coming to do the interview, Ernesto. And he's a metal violinist. Go listen to his stuff. If you haven't heard it yet, there's so much power to his performance. I love it. So maybe we'll do something in that style next. Stay tuned, you guys, right? Because I totally love this kind of apocalyptic, dystopian, metal sounding stuff. So yeah, we should totally do that. Okay, so please go ahead, check out our premiere. Be the first. And meanwhile, I think I'm going to play just one more song for you guys. Something of my own. So to make it fair, oh, why don't we do Wall Brothers? We haven't done that one in a while. It's a winter theme song, but let's play it. Why not? Here we go. Thank you. Yay, thank you guys. So this is the first song from my album, which you can get even now. So I'll ship it to you myself. It'll be really fun. At vrbomeka.com/shop, you can get my album. I will try to put the songs on iTunes soon. I know I've been delaying it for way too long. So we have a physical CD, but we don't have the download option yet. But if you're in my mailing list, which you should be on, then you get these free. If you trust me with your email, I'll trust you to listen to my music free. So there we go. Hey, John, thanks. So this was Wall Brothers. And why is it legitimate to today's topic? Is because I feel like in Game of Thrones, the Brotherhood on the Wall, the Watch, the Night Watch, they were really all kind of unified in their action, defending the realm from all evil, whatever could come. So, yeah, and I feel like this is sort of our mission as artists, is to not only express ourselves, but also to deliver the message in such a way that helps people see sort of the good, the light at the end of a tunnel, right? So if you are an artist and you have quite a few people watching you, I think it is our responsibility to sort of pass on the message of that unity as human beings and just in general, right? Okay, well, thank you guys for watching so much. I hope you enjoyed our premiere. If you didn't, go check it out. The link is still up here. A video should be coming out to Facebook as well soon, but please go subscribe on YouTube. I'm trying to reach 1,000 subscribers so I can start posting things like links and, you know, just become a YouTube partner. So in case one of my videos does get a lot of views, I'll be able to actually get paid for it by YouTube. So that would be great. That's the long-term goal. And go ahead, watch it, enjoy it. The amazing artists that we're featuring on there, they're just so great. Look at their channels too. All their channels are attached, right? They're all in the description. So you can watch every one of these people play their own stuff and you'll see how amazing they are. They're so awesome. Like, I just can't thank them enough for doing this. This is such a big sort of opportunity for us to come together and do something amazing. And what's cool about playing collaborations is that you're different people, but you're both good at something. And it's like you can show, even for 3 seconds that you're featured in the video, you can show sort of like the best of yourself. And I love doing those challenges too, because then you think about, what's the best thing I can do in just one verse of music? It's interesting, right? But it's actually, I think we did it really well. And everybody showed, like, you know, the amazing arts that they do, the amazing artists that they are. So go ahead, guys, check it out, okay? I can't wait for you to, you know, watch it and tell me how you like it, what you think about it. Next, we're going to do something a little bit more like heavy metal. Definitely, because I'm just itching to do that. But I feel like I need my Viper for that first. So, like, yeah, I'm still waiting for my Viper. And there's some things in Metallica songs even, like the Master of Puppets, that I would like to have 7 strings for that, because it just sounds so, it's a little too light on the upper range there, in the upper range. So we do need a little bit more bass. So Mark Wood, I'm really looking forward to my Viper. Can't wait. I have so much music to record and videos to make. You guys have no idea. Like, it's just going to be epic. It's going to change my life. Okay, thank you guys. Have a great Sunday. Have an amazing weekend. And remember, we're all in this together. We can get through any quarantine, especially given that we have technology. We can always get through this, all right? So yeah, have a good day. Bye. And YouTube. Bye-bye.